big boy.
Chance to see how big Kurgan is. Come here, Kurgan.
The boat.
How you doing?
Good,
are
you good?
Yeah.
Go ahead up to the woods. Hey, buddy. Sun was getting a little hot.
Yeah.
Wanted to get out of it. Well, come on. Good boys.
Yeah.
For a second,
my Santa,
look at me.
Sorry. No, it's
alright.
What's up, big man?
Come here, Lobo. Lobo won't ever let me take pictures with him.
Once in a blue moon,
yeah.
He will.
He's all business when he's down here.
He's kind of like a cat. He just likes to cuddle on his own terms at home.
Kurgan, Puukko, or K-Bar, anytime you kneel down, they come over and want some affection.
Yeah.
Snacking on your stinging nettle? That's what all this is on the all around here, a stinging nettle.
They love to eat it. They eat it year-round, except in the winter.
That way. I don't have anything. He thinks I have something.
I think you're holding your phone in your hand.
Yeah. He thinks I have something for him. No feathers, no rocks, no treats.
No on this one. Go on.
Yeah, I like my little fanny pack.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A little easier than stuffing stuff in your pocket, right?
Right.
And they're kind of coming back into style.
Yeah.
There's some trees down here from the storm the other night. Well, you know, you maybe in a couple hours take the two brothers, Kevar and Puukko, down here if you want.
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll film that hike too, our second hike. We usually do a couple hikes a day. Go on. You are so getting the hose when you get home. Ah, can't watch up. No, go on. Go on. Yeah, both Kevar and Kurgan like to wallow in the mud. Hey, up. Go on. So I think that's probably the easiest spot to get up there, huh? Can you hurry up, Pam?